The technique showed in this video is an example. Please consult instructions for use before using this product. The bronchial wash aims to clean the airway of excessive secretions. The Broncoflex is available in two sizes that are color-coded: gray for Broncoflex Agile and orange for Broncoflex Vortex. For this procedure, a Broncoflex Vortex with a 2.8 mm working channel is used for powerful suction. There are no protective covers or accessories that need to be removed. Before using the product, control checks on bending, suction, and image display must be performed. A bronchial wash is often performed on sedated and ventilated patients in the intensive care or in the bronchoscopy suite. Broncoflex Vortex can fit in endotracheal tubes of 6 mm or larger. Compatibility with the patient's ET tube should always be verified. If necessary, lubricant solution can be applied to facilitate the insertion. During insertion tube must remain straight to avoid kinking and ensure that the movements of the wrist are transmitted to the distal tip. Blood or secretions are removed when actioning the suction valve. Suction force can be controlled by partially pressing the valve. A solution can be instilled and aspirated for clearing secretions. When using suction, the syringe must be disconnected before. After the procedure, the bronchoscope is removed while taking care to release the bending.